the final play-in game. Steph Curry and the Golden State Warriors taking on Ja Morant and the Memphis Grizzlies, the winner advancing to face the Utah Jazz. For the loser, the season is over. Early on, Ja Morant weaves his way in and scores. More for Morant. Stops at the top of the key, has time and hits for three. Then it's Morant again. Steps through, scores. Grizzlies up 11 early, 20-9. At the other end, Draymond Green finds Steph Curry. Spins and scores and the foul. Then Curry knocks down the three. 4-point play with the foul. And more from Curry. How do you defend this? And he has the Warriors back within two. Second quarter. Jonas Valanciunas left alone. He makes the Warriors pay. Grayson Allen open right wing. Three more. Yes. And Dylan Brooks. The Grizzlies catching fire in the second. Memphis up 62-49 at the half. Into the third quarter. Can the Warriors answer? Andrew Wiggins spins and scores. Then watch Golden State on the break. It's Curry. Through traffic. Lays it in and good. But that's not the best of Steph Curry. The loose ball. Curry draws contact. The pirouette and the score. The foul, spins, gets it up, and good. He would make the free throw. Warriors within two, but then the Grizzlies go on a run. It's Morant again to put Memphis up nine. Draymond Green gets inside. He had a triple-double. And the Warriors down two, 30 seconds left. Jordan Poole over to Wiggins, who ties it at 99. Final seconds, the Warriors with a chance to win. It's Draymond Green through the lane. No, and we're going to overtime. In OT, Ja Morant over to Xavier Tillman in the corner. The three is good. More for Morant. Under a minute to play. In the lane, yes. And in the final seconds when the Grizzlies had a chance to put it away, it was Morant again. 35 points for Morant. Memphis qualifies for the playoffs, advancing to face the Utah Jazz with the 117-112 win. The Warriors are out.